Sorry, I just love it every time I get to listen to my own string music. I very rarely get to, which is a shame. Welcome to those who are just joining in. As you probably know, my name is CommonHisPod. I am a streamer who streams as a video games. If you want to keep up to date with what I'm streaming, when I'm streaming, or who I'm streaming with, you can follow me on all of my links here. I'm available on Discord, Twitter, TikTok, YouTube, and right here at home on Twitch. And if you feel like supporting me and helping make things a little bit easier when it comes to streaming, you're more than welcome to send through a donation to my Ko-fi. This is not at all compulsory, but every little bit just helps me to continue doing the voodoo that I do, and also with some projects down the line that I'm working on. Not too ready to say what those projects are, but they are coming. Just a couple of announcements. I am getting closer to finalizing the Christmas stream. Again, I'm just working out a couple of things in my personal life because things have sort of gone up and down, and all around, and not in a fun way. Most definitely not in a fun way, but you know what? I'll make it through. And I always do, because that's the voodoo. Okay. So what else do I need to bring up? And as always, I'm sure you guys know, because you saw the disclaimer on Twitch, but for those on YouTube who may not have seen that pop up, this is a 18+ stream. That doesn't mean I'm going to be doing naughty stuff, it just means my content is catered more towards an adult audience, so if you're not of age, probably need to leave. Is there anything else? And as always, if you have any suggestions, feel free to send me a message. The suggestions could be anything, could be change this volume, talk louder, stream this game, what are you going to be doing next, who are you wanting to collab with, do you want to collab? My inbox is always open. Unless if you're a bot, in which case, you can fuck right off. Okay. And for those that are... I should probably join in my own voice chat. For those who are wanting to be a part of the stream, like I have in the past with people, I'm usually connected to... Oh, there we go. I'm usually connected to my Discord at most times. There we go. So if you're at all wanting to, if you're all wanting to be a part of the stream and just shoot the shit, you're more than welcome to send me a message and, maybe we'll talk, maybe we'll vibe, maybe we'll have a good time, and if our vibe checks, meet up with each other, hey, let's sort something out. Again, this is not something that's going to be open to everyone because I have a very particular group of people who I do like to stream talk with, who I do like to include on my stream, and I'm not trying to be an ass, it's just, this is something that I'm quite passionate about, something I'm trying to move forward in a very unique and wonderful direction, and even I don't know where it is, but, again, I don't want people to sort of mess with my vibe at all. It's not what I am looking for. And as you guys already know, the Twitch recap, it's about that time of the year for Twitch recap. I have done my Twitch recap already. For those who know me know that I'm not exactly, I'm not exactly happy with the push recap. That's just because firstly, I set goals that I wanted to achieve that weren't achieved, and I'll probably spend the next couple of days, writing that out, figuring out what I could do better to reach those goals, or hopefully even exceed those goals, because I don't want to reach a goal. I want to reach a goal, and then I want to go even further beyond Super Saiyan little stuff. As for Christmas, probably not going to be on Christmas Day. I was thinking that this week was going to be my last week at my IRL job. Unfortunately, as things happen in real life, things have changed, plans have shifted, and you know what? I'm a laborer by trade. I try to roll with the punches the best I can. It's rough. I get angry. I get upset. But you know what? I always try to make a plan the best I can and just, try to fix this wibbly wobbly timey wimey thing of a life I have. That's not important, that's not why we are here. A massive shout out to Nina Kosaka. Kosaka. She just recently dropped a new single called God Sees All a couple of weeks ago. I've only just seen it now, but if you guys haven't had a chance to see it, definitely I definitely just, you know, give it a watch, give it a listen, because like, she's been going ham on the whole like singing side of things, like trying to train herself how to hear pitch, actually going to vocal coaches and stuff like that. And I think this is a very good example of how someone started, you know, from bottom and gone, like, well, by bottom I mean started from, you know, just trying out karaoke streams and stuff like that, and gotten to a point where now she's released this song, which, like, had no appearance of, or had no outward appearance of going as hard as it did, but, you know, it did, and I think it's well worth listening. And obviously, you know, Sea Dog VA won his chess boxing championship. I wasn't aware he was doing that, but goddamn. Goddamn, I can't play chess, and that guy like did like a full-on tournament, so well done. And for weekend streams, I am looking at doing more. I'm considering doing shorter streams on the weekends. Again, probably not going to happen, but, you know, I've been, even though analytics don't really mean much at this stage, what my analytics are telling me is specifically on the weekends, people are more likely to join in around 1.5 hours after I stream.
One sitting as a child.
And that's not normal.
They tend to fade away after about three or 4 or 5 hours even, so I might shorten it down to that sort of window, maybe. Not what I want to do, because the aim of the stream is just I stream games and then people see me stream games, and like, some people enjoy that, some people don't. But, you know, just giving you a heads up that, you know, weekend streams at New Zealand time are probably not going to be as long, probably. We'll see. For those who are following Ace Combat 7, I am debating whether I will just do a quick run through this weekend when I have some free time, and then just do another stream where I just sort of tie that up, because I've been researching the game a little bit, and apparently I am a couple missions away from actually finishing the game, and ideally I'd want to get that out of the way this week, so I don't have this entire window of time come Monday that's just left empty that I could have filled with a new game. So I'll be looking at, you know, if I could shift some things around tomorrow and just get like another Ace Combat 7 stream. Because it's just one of those things where I'm just trying to think through logistics and all the rest of that. Because it's just, it's just one of the things where I'm just trying to get better at streaming, sort of fix things. I don't like it when I've gotten so close to finishing the game and then I go to stream it and then I finish it well ahead of schedule. Like, I have a lot of time per day where I do stream for, and I want to make use as much of that time as possible. Okay, is there anything else? Trying to find the name of the gentleman who was on Felicity's stream today. Let's see. There we are, Felicity. Felicity, if you don't know, she's streaming from Australia. Australia, mate. Shrimp on the barb. No, I shouldn't do that. Well, I mean, I'm New Zealand, so I can. I'm allowed to. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's right. Geminator VT was the person on Felicity's stream today, and I just thought I'd give him a shout out to him specifically because he was very nervous when he was on. But he held it together quite well, and I just want to say especially Jimmy, if you're here, or you happen to catch wind of this, I think you did pretty bang up job. Let's see. Yeah, and I wish you all the best with your future endeavors and stuff like that. Unfortunately, I'm not immediately familiar with their content because I don't usually follow other VTubers outside of maybe watching VODs. You did well, and I don't think you should think too. If you do think bad about yourself, please don't. Please don't. Honestly, you did way better than I did, so. Good going, man. Good going. Because I was looking through your. I was looking through your like Twitch real quick, and goddamn. Yay! Yeah. Yay! I do wish you all the best. Like you've just achieved, like, you're so nervous here, you've achieved so much, my guy. Sorry, I had to have a quick sippy. Okay. Where is it?
There it is.
I am also looking at just doing a stream where I just do like a watch party and stuff like that. Not sure what's going to be on it. I'll probably put like a compilation together in like the next couple days, just so I can have that ready if I feel the need, feel the urge. Sorry, I'm just making notes for projects that I'm working on. Okay. Alright. That being said, oh, transition time. Ba-na-na-na-na. Oh, whoops. I did the dumb. Uh-oh, I have it muted. Oh my goodness. Yeah, okie dokie. So, what are goals for this stream? Well, goals are, is I really want to get the kitchen built. Sort of been a goal of mine. Unfortunately, I had to sacrifice resources last week to update this place so I can actually start earning some cash money. The reason money's important in this game is because it's kind of a cornerstone. Right palm. I wish it wasn't as necessary as it was, but you know, a game balancing is a thing. God, I love this DDR component. Doot, doot, doot. Doot, doot, yay! I did it! Because I'm clever. Dog. Da-da-da-da-da. Beat of mushrooms. Goddamn. That's the weird thing about mushrooms. Oh, am I allowed to talk about that? No, I think I can talk about it if I filter it enough. So in New Zealand we have this thing called, we have, So magic mushrooms in New Zealand. Fuck it, I'll just say it anyway. This is my stream. I'm the captain now. Magic mushrooms in New Zealand are very much illegal, like they are everywhere. Thing is, though, they grow wild, like all throughout New Zealand, and they only really become illegal once you pick them from the ground. So it's very much a case of, like, people know where they are, and they just actively pick them and eat them, and they just get high off their tits. Like, shit's weird. I don't do drugs at all, but I just think it's funny that there is such a law. It's like, oh, yeah. I just think it's funny that there's a law that says, oh, it's allowed to be grown wild, not eradicated, but if you pick it up. Mm-hmm. Also weird. I remember hearing about this one law in the United States where you're not allowed to tie or drop to a lamppost or something. The hell kind of parties is someone having where they tie their giraffe to a lamppost? I mean, Jesus. I mean, it sounds like my kind of party. But, you know. Yeet. I feel like I'm so slow with this mini game. One game I really want to play again is Tony Hawk Pro Skater. I remember, back in the day there was like a cereal brand in the sound. I think it was like Kellogg's or something. And, they released Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 1 and 2 for the PC. And it wasn't like, and you'd think, oh, it'll be like a demo game or something. It wouldn't be the full game. No, it was the full game. And that is the only reason most people actually know that that game exists in New Zealand. Roars. Okay. Day for sure. Hey. Easy clap. God damn, I hate this minigame so much. There's a very real chance that if you just go ham on Reland and you'll just fail. And then there's that. Gosh. Yeah, apparently the trick is to tap real, or in my case, A, because I'm using an Xbox controller. Also, I have no clue what those plus symbols mean. Oh man, I miss Robin Williams. That guy was amazing. Especially like the history of golf. Gosh, I love that joke. It's amazing. I'm not even going to retell it because I just won't do the joke justice, but honestly, just if you have the time, just like, you know, go on Google and search Robin Williams history of golf. You'll thank me for it later. Believe me, you will.
Oh my god.
Fuck! Come on. Yeah, fishy, fishy, fishy. Me two away. I will finish this. I will not let it time out like last time. It's a really nasty habit of just letting these little side missions time out, and then it's like, oh. Like, I don't think it's like an actual penalty, but you know, it just makes me feel bad. Come on. Come on. There we go. One more. One more, we'll have it in the bag. Get on my lure, you slippery little shit. I am JFK for some reason. I am not a criminal. What a mess. American presidential, like, history is, like, absolutely insane. Like, the whole, like, there was that whole thing with JFK in the White House with the lady, and that happened, but, like, Teddy Roosevelt, my guy. Goddamn. Guy goes to it. That guy straight up goes to do a speech, someone doesn't like him, and he tries to shoot him, and he's just like, oh, you wanna shoot me? It gets shot, and is like, oh, I have been shot. And then just continues to do a speech. Then he goes to hospital. Like, apparently not that great a guy. But, you know, saying that, like, goddamn, was he a bit of a badass? Which kind of makes me conflicted, because on the one hand, I don't like dealing with... Yeah, I just want to acknowledge that you exist. I don't actually have any interest in you. Yeah, I've heard that one before. I have heard that one before. Oh, gosh, have I ever heard that one before? I have said that one before. Oh, God. Have I ever said that one before? I'll tell you what. God, I don't know. God, I low-key want to tell that one drinking story I have, but I'm not sure if it's Twitch appropriate. maybe another time. Hey, Googleum. Nice to see you back. I don't know if that's how you pronounce your name, but, you know, this is my stream, so your name is pronounced Googleum. Deal with it. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, a good club sandwich is, like, you know, pretty, it'll get me in a good mood, man. Club sandwiches are awesome. I don't think I drink straight egg sandwich, though. That's a little bit, like, it'd have to be a really good straight egg sandwich. I think my favorite kind of sandwich is, like, roast pork belly. And roast pork belly and egg with a bit of, like, you know, salad, some long cut pickles, and hollandaise sauce. Like, that's just a straight up bussin' sandwich to me, my guy. Wait, hold up, I need to pause the stream to read that. What the fuck? Nah, dog, I mean a raw Canadian classic. Fried egg, melted cheese, and hot sauce on two slices of toast. That actually sounds really good, I'm not gonna lie. Like, I would legit eat that. Fried egg. That actually sounds really good. Although, the real question is, what kind of cheese? That I think that's the real question, my guy. Butter on the toast. Butter toast. God, I miss Ed and Eddie. Oh, you know what? One sandwich I really want to try is, like, a legit Palm Hero. Or a chopped cheese, or a Philly cheesesteak. Because, I mean, apparently we have a Philly cheesesteak store in New Zealand, like, somewhere up in one of our capital cities, but, like, I don't know if I want to take, like, that long a trip for... Yeah, I don't know if I want to take, like, that long a trip just to get cheesesteak, because, like, it's not a short trip. Like, to get from where I live, like, to Auckland non-stop is, like, a 5-hour drive. And then that's just to get to the border. Then you actually have to get to the place in question. So if you want to account for traffic and finding a parking spot and stuff like that, you're looking like 6.5 hours just for one sandwich. I mean, I know people like their sandwiches, but that seems a bit excessive to me. I will say this though. I will say this. I'm not. Why am I sus? I'm not sus. You're lying. I don't believe you. If anyone's sus, it's you. I'm a sussy Barker. Da 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 da. I'm sus. Oh, well, that's unfortunate. Anyway, time to get back to the push on permit. Yeah. Googloo. Mangoo. Uh oh. Goddamn. Let's see, I want Doki. The Yoki Doki. When is the spice oven? 10. Okay, so I'm a little bit away from that, but that's okay. Ba da ba da. Should you get up too much googling? Or not really. Hey, Ginger. Very nice. Oh, that's nice. Are you guys starting to wind down for Christmas, or? Nice, nice. Are you guys gonna do like a work shindig, a work party, or whatever, or is that sort of not what your place does? Are you gonna do anything for the weekend? Because for Christmas weekend, I mean, because I gotta be honest, I don't have any plans. Sack shit. And warning, a sign. Did you spot it? Chopping down the trees because I got wood. Wood. Dropping down the trees with an extra swish.
Extra swish.
That's not an axe, this is an axe. But imagine if someone tried to eat their food with an axe. Like, I know some guy cooked with a fire axe before. I think it's, I was watching Life of Boris on YouTube, like, a while back, and the guy made, like, a full-on, like, fish stew. Just, like, outside in the woods, and he cut everything up using an axe, and, like, I think he did it as, like, a dare. Because someone said, but you can't cook with an axe. And he was like, oh, I can cook with an axe. And then he did it. And then someone said, oh, I bet you can't cook with a brick. And then he was like, no, I'm not doing that silly. Then he ended up doing it anyway. So, yeah. Put that under notes.
My life.
Goddamn. Yeah, so I've just had a very challenging day at work for reasons that I don't want to go into. Well, I kind of do, but this isn't the place for that. So if I seem a little bit tired, that is why. This work is... Yeah, unfortunately, having a real-life job kind of sucks. Like, if I could just do this, that would be... That would be based as all hell. Like, I might even wake up one morning with a smile. Can you imagine such a thing? Waking up to your job with a smile? I can't. God, that sounds depressing now that I've said it out loud. It's been a while since I've been able to, like, you know, relax and actually enjoy this game. Sack shit! Okay, seriously, that person with, like, the silver and blue hair, I can't figure out if they're biologically female, or if they're just female presenting. Like, that, like, I'm sort of just like, I don't know how to pin that one. I'm sorry, everyone just rocks up here, don't they? Gotta not get too close to Zao. Mommy! Might as well have a go on this now that I'm here. Whack-a-mole. You know, I've never actually played whack-a-mole in real life before. Like, on a physical machine. I imagine in the place where I live, that I'd get just beat to all heck. Because, like, where I live, we have this arcade that I think used to have, like, a modern version of that one where you hit the lever on the bottom of the machine and then a weight just, you know, rockets up to a bell. And if you hit the bell, you've won. Oh, I didn't, did I? God damn it, I wanted to start the game, god damn. But yeah, we had that and then people ended up breaking it.
Which made me a bit sad.
So where the fuck is my phone? Oh, you can just hit exit. Okay. Hang on, guys. I need to go find my phone. Whoops. I must have passed out. Oh no. Oh no. So that's what happens when you pass out in this game. Whoops. Oh yeah, for those who are wondering, yes, I did find my phone. God damn.
Do you want me? Do you need me? Fucking see me in the back of your car like a fucking porn star.
Okie dokie.
It's now Monday, bitches.
So I forget how well my mic can actually pick up sounds. Like, I was watching the stream the other day and I was like, oh yeah, I'll listen to this, and my, then my, you know, fucking mic was like, it's like, whoa, this is a good microphone. I should probably back off. Also, I now refuse to touch the equalizer on my mixer, because I tried it once just for a little bit and now it's just like, I don't like it. I'm still waiting on that video to be made as well. Because I had a video made for a friend as like a practical joke and it still hasn't come through. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see.
I could probably play this on my couch if I really wanted to.
Then I'd just fall asleep. Funny how couches work like that. It's get all nice and comfy, and I was like, oh, this is great. Just like conk out as you do. Did you check where you had it last?
No.
I can go there now. God damn it, I now have to find this NPC. There she is. That was an interesting bug. Haven't found many glitches in this game apart from that one. That would have been the first. I pressing the buttons. Game go boot. Twitch just had a bit of a fit. Hey, Piccolo, my man. How you doing? Find a bit of potion from it, my guy. Could be doing better. Could be doing worse. Just sort of like a very, you know, low medium. Ha, sack sheep. Yeah. I'm just sort of like reeling from a day at work because I'm pretty much at like a small company where everyone is severely more experienced than I am, which is cool, but they always treat me like a moron because I haven't really been taught anything, so it's like a sort of similar to like being treated like the slow kid at school, which is very exhausting sometimes. Is it snowing yet, or is it snowing still? Hmm. So what temperature does snow actually start to fall at? That's what I'd like to know. Oh my goodness. No reason to be there. God damn. It fucking whimmed it, it seems. God, don't you just love those memes that you see online? It's like, it's heckin' windy, and it's just like some dog getting absolutely buffeted by, you know, like, a gust of wind. Great. God, why do dogs even like that? Confuses the hell out of me. Some people got shot, people got no reason to live. Shot people got no reason. God damn. Oof. Was it like a whole Luke Skywalker thing where you just grew up hating the sand because it got everywhere, or did you not mind? I'm sorry, your what? Your eye feels weird. Oops. Some people got no reason to live. Whew, that was close. Oh, fixed. Don't have to do like a whole thingamabob in that.
Yeah.
Honestly, I hate humanity where I am now. We're walking in what was once a floodplain area, because we're, yeah, we're helping putting in, like, new, like, sewer mains and all the rest of that shit. And, yeah, not fun. Because when it rains, it gets absolutely muggy, and I do not like it. Yeah, humidity sucks. Because, like, it's almost like it chokes you with how hot it gets. And I still have one more thing. Oh, gosh. Care for it, to be perfectly honest. Sure, people got no reason to live. Funny purple party drink. Hey, it's not New Year's. We can't do that. Because I have to work tomorrow, and if I make the funny purple party drink, then... Well... Let's just say I'll make very good friends with the toilet. Yeah. I've had that experience a couple times. Alright, Scotch. Where is the pirate lady? Bring me to her. I don't care. I like you. I like your swagger. God, your reaction reminds me of that one time I went to my friend's 31st. I think I told the story before, but it was a friend's 31st party, and it's in that one part of my town. Well, it's not in my town. It's like a couple towns over, and that town is just known for being just like a wee bit sort of sus. Like, it's like a weird combination of, like, you know, fruit orchards and, like, people who have money, but majority of it is just, like, you know, old, and that environment sort of attracts very, very sus people. But the great thing about it is you can have, you know, kick-ass parties and no one's gonna give a shit. Like, I was at my mate's 31st party, and, like, you know, I was there before everyone else because, you know, there's my mate and I wanted to come out and hang with him because he's awesome. And fucking, yeah, we're just shooting a shit, getting stuff set up, and there was like gunshots going off in the distance. No police sirens. That's how chill this place is. But yeah, so just like the thing about that area is when you go to parties there, like, you have to figure out a couple of things. First, you have to figure out, like, where is the exit? Then you have to figure out who's coming there, and this is the most important, you have to figure out where the bathroom is. And the reason is, we got to drinking quite a bit. Oh, it's closed. Shit. Because, like, I can only vaguely remember that night, but if I remember correctly, the list of things I drank went, one beer, two beer, three beers. I had some vodka, because I've never not had it in a while. Then another beer. Then it was Jaeger, whiskey, a couple of mixers, and I think I might have had a glass of wine. And the last thing I remember was singing Country Roads. I black out, and then I wake up the next morning on the top bunk in a room covered in my own vomit. And apparently, they dragged me into the room, I insisted to be put on the top bunk, and then I just projectile vomited everything. I somehow managed to vomit up, like, an entire, like, burger patty. I don't know how I pulled that magic off, but it happened. And, yeah, that's, that night is the one reason why I will never ever drink Jägermeister again, because it is an evil drink. I cannot handle it, because it's nice, it tastes really nice, but it goes down really, really smooth. Like, smoother than anything should have a reason to. The problem is, it's also very sweet, so it goes down smooth, and then you want even more, so you have more. And then you start to figure out very easily where your tolerance for alcohol is. And I found mine. Oh boy, did I found it. Surprisingly, no hangover. Like, I was a little bit sick, but I didn't have, like, the splitting headache, which is great. I was just very nauseous. But yeah. That is why I don't drink Jaeger. Yum. Scotch. Find me the fancy lady. Oh, hello. Hey! Let's go. I think the only friend I've actually got to that level in this game is a cat, which, don't get me wrong, super jazzed for it, but it's a cat. Not what I'm trying to use that system for. God damn it. Now I have to make friends. God damn. Have to pet the dog. Dog is good. Aww. Now I sort of want to play Stray now. So I've heard like a bunch of people have had a lot of fun with that, but I'm just low-key wondering, will my computer be able to run it? Because she's getting pretty dusty. Come on. God damn. Oh, Google him. I can't remember if it was you or someone else I was thinking of. It might have been you. Bong water. Is that safe to drink, or is it just not recommended? Thank you. Oh no, she didn't try the cookies out before she gave them to people. Oh no. Oh, garlic. Oh. How do you mix that up, though? They must have changed that with the recent update, because I remember playing through this section once before, and it said salt instead of sugar. How do you mix up garlic and ginger? What the fuck? Thank you.
Oh, someone's fucked up. Alright, let's get her healed off and take care of other stuff. Put some rust on her belongings. That didn't come out right. Come. Oh no. I may be, possibly, a little bit fucked. I don't get that minigame, to be honest. God damn it. I really want that kitchen, but I can't help random pirate lady if I don't have the next upgrade for my cauldron. And, the work I go through to clap some cheeks, I'll tell you. Almost well done. That was rude. Thank you. Shit, that was close.
Thank you.
Why is that time?
Okay. So we're just gonna stop this right now.
Oh, whoops, whoops, nope, 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 there we go. Well, thank you guys very much for joining the stream. Definitely appreciate all these returning viewers, because I'd love to see people just buying into my content just a little bit. And as always, if you'd like to keep up to date with the what, the where's, the when of my... of what I'm streaming, when I'm streaming, and who I'm streaming with, you can follow me on my socials. I am on Discord, Twitter, TikTok, and YouTube, and also at home right here on Twitch. And if you feel like being especially generous, you can donate through to my Ko-Fi. Again, this isn't mandatory at all, but every little bit helps me to fund future goals I have for this channel, as well as running this. But again, thank you for joining me on the stream. We'll pick this up again same time next week. And as always, if you're just getting up, I hope your day goes well. If you've just got back from your day, I hope it went well. And until we see each other again, goodbye for now. Thank you.